You know, staying warm's half the battle, especially during the springtime. It's been cold out here these last 3 days. I mean, we had snow two of the days, lots of wind, woke up in the 20s. So having good, comfortable clothing is important. Now, we talk about rain gear all the time. A lot of anglers have a good set of rain gear. You have your Blackfish rain gear, whatever brand you're running. But what about soft shell pants? My favorite item is a pair of soft shell bibs. These keep me warm, they keep me comfortable. They are weather resistant, so I'm not gonna wear these, let's say, in a pouring rain. But on days like today, when it's only getting into the low 30s, these keep me warm, they're comfortable, I can move around in them, and I can fish all day in a pair of these soft shell bibs. So if you're not adding a soft shell element to your fishing lineup, I would highly encourage it, whether it's the bibs, the pants, the jackets, the pullovers, and even the comfortable gloves. Staying warm on the water lets you stay out there longer, and guess what? That means you can catch more fish.